So welcome to the Derrynagittah Labyrinth. And this labyrinth is a living earth temple, an altar to the divine feminine and an altar to the plant world. And our labyrinths are a very ancient, powerful archetypal symbol that can really be helpful for us in the times that we're in. So in this video, I invite you to come and connect with the labyrinth and walk the labyrinth here. And walking a labyrinth is like a journey to your inner self, a mini pilgrimage to the heart, to your heart, and a labyrinth has one single path, so even though it may look like a maze, it's actually quite different in that a maze has dead ends and you make different choices about what path to follow, what you should do. But with a labyrinth, your only decision is whether or not to step onto the path. And once you do, as long as you follow the path, you will get to the center. Even if it feels like you're getting lost, you're not. Just keep going. So just trust that by keeping going, following the path, you will get to the center. And the center is a place of transformation and receiving blessings and connection with spirit. So you walk with an intention, and walking the labyrinth can be with any intention. There are lots of ways to walk a labyrinth, and it can be with whatever intention you choose. For instance, you might want to receive healing for yourself, for another, for the entire collective. You might have the intention to ask for guidance about some particular issue, or receive inspiration, or to come giving gratitude, giving thanks, or to celebrate, to walk the labyrinth as a way of celebration, or to let go of something you want to let go of, to release something. Whatever intention you choose, the first part of this video will show me walking the labyrinth, and this is to help you get an overview and to drop into the space and set your own intention. After watching me walk the labyrinth, you'll then be invited to do your own walk and come with your intention, pause at the entrance, state who you are and what your intention is, which you can do silently or out loud, and coming in a centered place, start your walk, having asked for permission to enter. Remember, you're entering a living temple. And so once you have permission, start your walk, walk to the center. And when you do get to the center, again, pause, receive the blessings of the center. And then when you're ready, take your outward journey, knowing that something will have changed, even if you're not conscious of it at the time. And when you get to the exit, again, give thanks. And after leaving, take some time to integrate and anchor all that's happened in your experience. So enjoy.